Mohawk wearing copycat. What if there's more than one? Jared, go to break. I need to lie down.
Hey guys, Brett Mess here. I am back on Marvel's Spider-Man. So yes, if y'all remember about like a couple weeks ago, we beat Miles Morales the second time on live stream. So yeah, so and after that we did a costume on which part was our favorite costume. So we're doing it for this time Spider-Man PS4. This time with Peter Parker. So we are doing my top 5 favorite costumes I recently unlocked and ones I did not unlock. So yeah, I gotta see which one is this on my thumbnail for a minute, because you know. Okay, and I got a lot of like my photos through my I think I gotta go to the messenger. Maybe I got it there. Maybe it's the thumbnail. Which I think I'm pretty sure I got it somewhere. Maybe it's just in my thumbnail photos. Let me check. Yeah, so this one we're just doing is just part one. So number one was once my favorite that I normally use my main. Was just the Bombastic costume. So, the problem is about this one, you guys do the selfie mode, wearer mode, you can't use the little eye intensity or the emote thing. But the one reason why it's only like my favorite, because you guys can tell, he has like a paper bag over his head, which, and you can clearly see his skin. And not just that,
what's the status of our position in the West
Village? It's actually that he's actually wearing a Fantastic Four costume. Which the only reason why he's already wearing that, because there was a rumor back in 2019 or 18 that there was supposed to be a DLC for the game with just Fantastic Four with Spider-Man in it. But that actually never happened. So, yeah. And number two is one of my personal best ones ever. I just unlocked not that long ago that y'all just seen. It is the, Jake Johnson, you know, from New Girl. So, here he is. It is Spider-Man into the Spider-Verse. But what's really weird, what people is making a big, huge deal about, is that it's literally not like how it was in the movie. I mean, he's not like slow, if y'all remember from the Miles Morales game. We unlocked the Spider-Verse costume for Miles. He does have the little slow gimmick that has like the same moves like Spider-Man does and all that nonsense. So, and also, if you guys, like, barely look at it, you can barely tell it's just not that reddish. Like, look at it. Like, when you look in the light of it, it's literally pink. Like, reddish pink. So, yeah. Plus, what's really cool about this, what you can do, is that you can do this. Which, we are going to use that in our for the next one. So, number three, it is... Which one is it I have on the thumbnail? The Tobey Maguire suit. So, oh wait, nope, that was the Andrew Garfield one. So here's the Tobey Maguire suit. Yeah, this one's kind of been navy blue and red. And someone asked me during the live stream, did I even use this costume during the DLC gameplay? Well, I kind of did, but not like a lot, just for like just a tiny bit. And I think it's pretty cool that they added on there, since after Spider-Man and Spider-Verse came out, just like the Spider-Verse costume did. But yeah, I think it's pretty cool that we got this costume. And number four, it is the Scottish Spider. So, I think, okay, if I remember correctly, I think you gotta unlock this during level 5. I don't remember. I kinda really don't, because it's been only like 2 weeks since I did a game, started the gameplay and beat the game just last week. So, yeah, and honestly, guys, if y'all may know this, I actually do have the exact same action figure of the Titan Hero series. That is just literally like the costume from the game that y'all are seeing right now.
No.
What's really cool about this, guys, I kind of like it. But, yeah, and also what's really cool that the strings, the one that, that you pull your hoodie like that.
Folks, you know I'm not one to promote conspiracy theories.
Actually move.
Except ones I think are worthy.
Just like
of
the
discussion.
Just like the homemade suit, which we will do
like
be on that
one.
Shortly.
I've heard reports of Spider-Man hovering around radio towers.
So first, yeah, that is it's a Scarlet suit. Ben Reilly, actually, not the one that y'all see right there next to the Spider UK suit, so. And last but certainly not least,
sabotage
the Spider Punk.
But a far more alarming possibility came to mind.
So, what's really cool about this, he has like these high tops that has the Spider-Man mask logo on it. Plus, he has a mohawk. And he does have the comic book series with Spider called Spider-Armageddon. And what's really cool, this one is not a Peter Parker identity. It's more like of a different look, like a Miles Morales lookish one that makes him look like a badass and all that. And what's really cool, I could do this. Well, like that. But if,
hello?
Plus, yeah. I think it's pretty cool that we have a Spider-Punk console. I mean, if they're going to update the game some more, I would love to see the black and golden suit.
I'll keep it friendly.
And the integrated, Iron Spider that we saw in Infinity War that's recolored red, black, and yellow from Far from No Way Home in the game. Do you guys think we should see that in the Spider-Man PS4 2018 video game? Let me know down in the comments below. And comment which one is your guys' favorite costume of all. So anyway, like, comment, subscribe. See you guys in part 2.